The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
The following is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
A woman who has devoted her career to elevating the women's division.
Arguably the hardest working competitor in the women's division.
And she's also a leader, and she's a trailblazer.
Well, you can see simply because she has believed in herself every step of the way.
So many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair. And her opponent, first, representing the Syndicate from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
Did you know that Bianca can deadlift 415 pounds?
Don't let the bright lights or the beauty fool you. Bianca Belair is an absolute beast in the weight room and in the ring.
EST Bianca Belair always has such a big smile on her face.
Well, that's just because Bianca hasn't realized you're down here yet.
She is a woman who is here to take control.
And from San Jose, California, Bayley!
Ding dong! Hello! She has crashed the party and taken the women's division by force.
And Bayley now has more muscle by her side than ever. Bayley claims that the locker room needs to learn that the world does not revolve around them.
Because it's the role model's world, and we're just living in it.
Do we have to? She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Three tough competitors in this triple threat. In the ring, we see Becky Lynch, Bianca Belair, and Bayley.
It's every competitor for themselves, gentlemen, and I guarantee all three superstars are thinking about that right now.
Honestly, can't imagine thinking about anything else in a triple threat match. I understand going into this with a strategy and a plan, but I have to think that it flies right out the window once the bell rings.
Inverted scoop slam.
Bayley.
Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Back into the ring. Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
German suplex. Sent to the outside, incoming, gonna fly!
Wow!
Tope con hero.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
sound cliche, but with triple threat matches, you've always got to keep your head on a swivel. Always got to know when to pick your spot, even if you form an alliance. It won't last. That's just the nature of the game.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation. One response after another, back and forth we go.
Double team offense.
Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
On gesturing rather than winning.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
To the ring.
Okay. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Taking it to the floor, what's she gonna do? Whatever's playing here can't be good.
My goodness!
Entering the ring now. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
STF locked in. This could be a real problem.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
She won't fade. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting. Uh-oh. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Bayley controlling the pace now.
You can't expect any sympathy from Bayley here.
The reversal by Becky Lynch. Oh! Drop kick from behind. Ouch.
Schoolboy. Wait, no! Into a powerbomb!
jumping arm breaker. I don't know how there's anything left in these two. Kick connects, hooking it up. Is it enough for Bayley? Is it enough? The cover!
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
It's in the throat.
Way all the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
What the lariat. Uh-oh. Somersault punch out.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
And Lynn's showing there's still quite a bit of fight left in her.
Bayley needs to flip the switch or risk losing this one.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Becky Lynch on the move.
Not finished yet. The man, Sarah, handle slam.
Not looking good for Bianca. Cover.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Unbelievable. Looks like the EST has something left in the tank.
And Becky Lynch is nothing if not a Vicky Williams competitor. Surely she's on.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
That was an incredible counter. She's going under the ring now.
Oh, it's a sledgehammer. She is really fixed on doing some permanent damage.
Bayley avoids the assault.
Oh, oh man.
Places her right in the corner.
To the skies. So takes it to the ring.
Belair might have this in the back.
Straight jacket locked in.
Boom, German suplex.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Uh-oh. I don't know what she has planned with that kendo stick.
Michinoku driver.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Backbreaker.
And she dodged that one nicely.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
That goes to show you what Bayley thinks of her opponent here.
Power slam. Good night.
Nice running crossbody. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Ooh, look at her answering back. Boom, nice.
Sledgehammer, how do you recover from that?
You got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
These are dangerous attacks on their own. Now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
And it is clear the mission now. Destroy and incapacitate.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And things are just going from bad to worse. They just busted out an impactful maneuver.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the arm.
Bianca Belair just goading her opponent.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
Just she breaks the hold. Tossed into the corner. Intercepted by the man.
Big time Bex looking for a big time reaction from the WWE Universe. Show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, Bayley. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making our way to the ring from Texas, Karen Pax.
She plans on even more excitement tonight.
And from Japan, my own Sakamoto.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division.
And she has no issue getting in your face about it either.
She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight.
Jaw shattering.
Will it be?
I think so.
She gets the shoulder up.
Obviously still has some fight left.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Jaw-shattering boot. Vicious blow to the back of the neck.
Effectively using the knee.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
Ow!
Foot meet back.
The fatigue.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
In trouble, in the grasp. Trouble, in trouble. Tap out.
She will not quit. She will not stop. Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
God, he's first. A striking blow.
Arm control. Kick right to the face.
She's got the shoulders down. Stopping the ribs count at two.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Oh, waiting
for it, waiting for it. Could it be? Oh, magic!
She just created a prime opportunity.
Makes the cover. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
Oh, is this superstar waiting for here? Her opponent can't even stand.
Magic.
And just like that, it's all over.
Cover.
One, two.
It's over. All in a nice work.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, Mai Oh Sakamura.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamroller.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, Sonya Deville and JCG, the Industry.
As a former tag champ myself, I know when I see a championship caliber team, and this is the dictionary definition of one.
Promising rookie in the women's division.
And I'm sensing an edge to her.
And their opponents. First, from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade.
Amazing young talent, already won the NXT women's tag titles and has main evented a number of times as a singles competitor as well. She'll do some skating after the match.
Or maybe she'll crack that skateboard over your back.
Women's MMA pioneer. In fact, Shayna Baszler finished most of her matches by submission.
And those skills have translated to WWE Women's Division dominance. Prepare yourselves. This is not for the weak of heart. Expert joint manipulation, unlimited aggression on tap. Focused on dominance, would rather submit opponents than gain a pinfall victory. She's a badass, plain and simple. Shayna Baszler.
Tag team competition getting underway, and we're going to see Sonya Deville and JC Jane. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Cora Jade and Shayna Baszler.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best. Who can control the pace?
trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Connects on the kick.
Straight to the knee. And now you have to protect that leg from further harm. You can't finish a match on one good leg alone.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. Drop kick to the back. Tagged in. A nice shot by Shayna Baszler. Left by the turnbuckles.
Ooh, vicious body shot.
Unique offense in store here. Dragon Sleeper applied. Oh my God, from the top rope.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh my God. Able to tag her partner.
Tag is made, and here we go.
The tag. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Punishing the leg.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
JC Jane just toying with her opponent now.
And the
where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Tagging her partner in.
DeVille clearly feeling mighty proud of herself right about now.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my God!
What a shot! Gets out of there.
Corey, what are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Just look at DeVille go.
Yeah, DeVille's executing her game plan.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Giving the WWE Universe a scathing look. Definitely getting a reaction.
From the apron,
through the air, it connects.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Turn for her now.
smash.
The competitive spirit is alive and well in this one.
Cover! Is it enough? It only gets a one count.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
She got launched.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Don't come over here.
Oh, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
She's got an answer for that. The arm absorbing the damage.
Play it back.
Now Baszler sent to the outside with authority. Carefully measured knee drop. She's losing some steam now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Rapid shots right to the gut. Boom, boom, persistent barrage. Tag made, she's in.
Five, six.
And a drop kick. Picture perfect. And guys, she's dangerously close to a countout loss.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Able to counter.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. She still fights out in one.
She is not done yet.
JC's in big jeopardy here.
Big boot.
Wow, just as effective as her opponent.
And they're still in this.
Unbelievable kick out. She knows firsthand how devastating that move is.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in a towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Get his press!
She anticipated that one.
She's setting something up. Neck breaker! The Queen of Spades is lighting her up.
Lethal combination.
Clothesline.
She's taking a beating here. Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
How humiliating. Just kicks to the face.
She says, no thanks.
Ooh.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Clothesline.
Strong chop by J.C. Jane and a...
J.C. Jane with a somersault!
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Sharp chop.
And Cole eludes that.
Oh, look at the start of this.
Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be...
Almost a miraculous escape.
apron.
And a side slam.
Save. How close was that?
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Oh, she's out at two!
I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
Setting up for the Bulldog!
Face first.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight for goodness sake. Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, stiff uppercut.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Away from your opponent.
Able to get there in time.
Sonya Deville, headlock, and then nail the drop. Sonya can be looking to end this.
Coming to the rescue.
Defenses being whittled down.
Tough night so far for Shayna Baszler.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
There's the tag.
Jane giving the WWE Universe a scathing look. Definitely getting a reaction.
And JC Jane gets all the discus big boot.
Just soaking it in, feeding off that energy from the WWE Universe.
That unraveled on JC.
Baszler going to that intimidation round.
She will emerge victorious.
Well, we've got some company here. Some congratulatory company?
Seems to me like the celebration might be cut a little short tonight.
There is new business on the horizon. No rest for the weary.
Team competition getting underway with Ivy Nile and Zoe Stark. And standing across from that, it's a very tough test with Katana Chance and Caden Carter.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win. Right to the leg. Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
I'm not sure there's anything to...
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Oh, and an elbow.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Snapmare
and a basement drop kick. And she saw that coming from Zoe.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Tag made.
What a forearm.
Uh-oh,
Nice reverse paid for that mistake.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
And she'll make the tag.
And the wheelbarrow, nice counter, wow.
And look at this now, bad intentions coming with this hold.
Oh, Black Widow!
Locked in tight.
Almost a miraculous escape from the side slam.
Continues.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Oh, straight forearm.
Kaden Carter pumping up the crowd a little bit here.
She's able to get the tag
by the skin of her teeth.
Swinging reverse STO. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Kicking out in time.
What a match.
To get out of this submission some way, somehow, and she does.
Miraculous.
Tag made. Katana finding some confidence here. Hopefully it's not misplaced. Counter from Stark. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Springboard misses the target.
Off the ropes. Oh, Carana spiked them.
Into the cover. Teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
She's staying elusive.
So she tags in. Showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Gets the tag.
Nightmare.
Oh, what a kick.
speechless.
Katana has taken the advantage here.
You can't.
Tremendous.
Uh-oh.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
She saw that coming from Zoe.
And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
Ivy steers clear there.
Caden's in a compromised position.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear. Counter! And now there's an opening.
Carter has her target in sight. Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go! Rolling deathlock!
Rolling deathlock! I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation. Try again next time.
No, 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 no! Teaming in to save the match!
Not over yet.
One.
She's tagged in.
Right. Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go! Bring it!
Count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Ooh. And they just got back in. DDT. Cover. Kicking out before the count.
She just will not give up, Cole. Tag.
Stomping. Ouch. Things not going how she'd like.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Counter from Stark.
Oh, and now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Oh, my goodness, this may be over.
On a save, just in the nick of time. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
She must be close to finish now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Gut for that effort. Oh, God, what an elbow.
Saw that coming.
clothesline.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
Listen to this place. Airborne slam.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
She's looking to go top rope. If this lands, it's over. Katana fans with a Phoenix splash. Katana perched up top.
Top rope.
Phoenix splash.
Chance can seal it here.
Kick to the lower back.
Constant pressure being kept on Zoe.
Elbow throw. Same today.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Swinging the elbow to help the offense.
Right across the face.
From Katana.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt the world head scissors.
Able to tag her partner.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh.
Hurricanrana!
Unbelievable athleticism!
Oh my goodness!
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Here are your winners, Ivy Nile and Zoe Stark, the Hit Squad.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
These two like a...
toxic.
The self-proclaimed Hell's Favorite Harlot. And you can see exactly why.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, Gigi Dolan.
Dolan competed in some of the top independent promotions, earning some of the biggest women's titles outside of WWE.
And since then has held the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship on multiple occasions. And with toxic attraction by her side, nothing can stop her.
One. There's just something about Dolan she's made clear before that she loves to bring anarchy and chaos to this women's division, starting to the rank.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Boom, a forearm smack. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Oh my God. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Corey, we know how dangerous Gigi Dolan can be on any given night.
We do, Corey, but we also know how frustrated she can be when things don't quite go her way. Things could be all roses for Dolan, and then bam, one unforced error and she's spiraling. If I'm in the ring with Dolan, I'm capitalizing on that error as soon as it happens.
Oh, my. That should do it right there. Kick out just before two.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Whoa!
Oh! Squaring off right by our announce table.
Two!
Put down face first.
Just a continuous rush on Gigi here.
She saw an unforced error on Dolan's end and is capitalizing on it now big time.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
A picture-perfect moonsault.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Referee's count at 7. They need to get back into the ring.
8.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Knee lift!
And she's in total control.
Gigi has to turn this around, and quick.
Gigi catches her by surprise.
And a big boot!
Oh, man.
This match has spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Dolan just mocked her. Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Turned that one around.
Ooh, treading off.
She's going for it. This could be. She breaks the ref's count.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Big forearm.
Ooh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble. Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Jawbreaker counter to get out of that. Drop right across the neck.
Gigi Dolan with the leg sweep, and now
gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. And the ropes saver there.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how...
I'm not sure she can escape out of this. And yes, she does.
Turns the tides. Boom, what impact.
Suplex.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
On full display.
Going for broke and
an unyielding Dolan on the attack.
Gigi loves to have this kind of control.
Three.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Four. Five.
Throw out of ringside and back to the mat.
Dolan, what is she looking for? For the GG driver. Dolan landed that perfectly.
Pin. One, two.
Oh, she's still alive.
Are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the close.
GG Dolan has her opponent up. For the GG driver. Dolan landed that perfectly.
Perseverance is unreal.
Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
From the top.
Big miss right there.
Oh, no. There could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around.
Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of
it. That's one way to get out of it.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Ooh, nails the midsection. An unyielding Dolan on the attack.
Gigi loves to have this kind of control.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Taking flight.
Body splash. Leg sweep.
The octopus stretch is locked in.
She had no choice but to tap out. these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, Gigi Dolan!
Sharon's the W against fierce competition.
She came into this match with one thing on her mind, and would you look at that, it came to fruition. Guys, I have it on good authority that the Tiffany Stratton action figure is about to take the place of that other doll everyone played with growing up.
The following is scheduled for 1-4. Making her way to the ring, representing the new millennia, from Prior Lake, Minnesota, the NXT Women's Champion, Tiffany Stratton.
She was a standout gymnastics athlete turned in-ring competitor.
Impressive how she's adapted.
Oh, she has the best training that money can buy.
Tiffany Stratton won't take. Always likes to go the easy route.
Well, that just shows her intelligence, Saxton. Why take risks if you don't have to?
Stratton thinks she deserves the top spot here.
And from Florida, the superstar.
So confident on the way to the ring.
That's not confidence, Saxton. That is all ego.
In what way?
Ego's like art. You know it when you see it.
One of the most anticipated is the reason why.
For this non-title match.
Yes, non-title, but that does not change the fact that depending on the outcome, it could very easily lead to a title shot down the line.
Oh, absolutely, Byron. There's still a lot that can be earned here tonight.
And we'll see if she can remove the silver spoon from Tiffany Stratton's mouth.
Show a little respect, Saxton. It's not Stratton's fault she's had a privileged life. Her athletic endeavors more than prove she's willing to put in the work.
Driving down. Tiffany Stratton is so ferociously competitive. It's gotta be tough to face someone with that kind of ambition, no?
You wanna beat Tiffany Stratton, simply put, you have to be as mean as she is. This is a woman who was never told no.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Up high. Oh, straight to the floor.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely gonna pay for it in the rest.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose-off.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
She avoids the contact.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. She's in her clutches. Lights out. DDT connects. Oh, right to the shoulder. The better part of valor. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Boom, nice.
She's feeling it, and the WWE.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
What a good
measure.
Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show.
Go, go, go. Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
And Stratton's just rubbing it in her opponent's face now. I respect it.
Just caught flush.
Oh!
Oh, stomping away.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
This couldn't do it! I can't believe my eyes! She just kicked out!
That's really as close as it gets.
What a counter!
They are not leaving this to words anymore and are dead set on taking action.
There are only so many words you can use to settle a feud like this, Saxton.
Pump kick on target.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
It's off the pin at two.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Double chicken.
That escape aided by a definite low blow.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
She returns the favor there.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
Cross the top rope all the way to the floor.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Able to evade.
Boom.
A leg drop.
Oh, reversal catches Tiffany. Stratton turns it around. Oh, arms trapped. Oh, and a slam. Takedown, and now punches rights.
Whoa.
Imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
She heads out.
This is uncalled for.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Knee to the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go. X-Factor.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Turns it around, sole of the foot meets the stomach.
No competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just
for the win. Do you think that might be the biggest win of her career?
I think you could certainly make that point up. But she was ready for all the way to the outside of the ring.
Talk about a sore sport.
And now she can truly enjoy her victory.
wasting a little time. She wants this matchup to get underway as the fight is on. Nice takedown, and here come the right hands.
So much bad blood between these two women. They cannot stand each other.
Our official desperately trying to get these two women separated to officially start this match. And here we go.
Well, they didn't want to wait for the bell, but the referee finally got things under control.
I can only imagine what these two are going to do to each other during the course of this matchup.
Finally, this match is officially underway, and the intensity is incredibly high, as evidence of the way this match started.
Certainly a very dramatic start to this contest. Just goes to show how intense this match is going to be.
Yeah, clearly this fight has been a long time coming, and now there's no more holding back.
One is headed outside, guys.
Ooh, targeting the leg there.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
And Dewdrop fends her off.
Ooh. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. Backbreaker!
She's enduring some damage.
I don't know if you guys have noticed, but a juggernaut like Dewdrop is not one to go down easily.
Absolutely, Corey. I imagine.
Just insulting.
Ooh, into the cover. And she kicks out at two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look. Here is your winner. Victory at last after an incredible effort in this match, and all after dealing with an assault earlier on.
Definitely a hard-won victory.
Would have been a slightly easier